This is Marion Crawford. For 18 years, she was in sole charge of the little princesses, Elizabeth and Margaret. The royal family knew her affectionately as Crawfy. Until Crawfy sold her story to the press.
I mean, I think that the feeling of betrayal was very long-lasting in the royal family. She snaked.
Cast out from royal circles, Crawfy never saw the princesses again. But was she really a royal Judas? And who was behind her decision to kiss and tell? Crawfy, the nanny who wouldn't keep mum, next Monday at 9 on 4.
What do they know of cricket, who only cricket know?
You think you're good enough to match with us?
Here, on the cricket field, if nowhere else, all men on the island are equal.
Your body needs moisture, but it also needs food. It can be the same for your skin. That's why Dove's new Nourishing Body Wash is different. On one side, a gentle cleanser. The other, a nutrient-rich cream with vitamin E, proven to provide food for your skin. To leave you feeling like never before, new Nourishing Body Wash from Dove. Help yourself to well-fed skin.
What have you got for my secret mission?
This.
Is it a perfume?
No, it's new Imac cream with fragrance sensation.
Oh, really?
It contains fragrance microcapsules.
Mmm.
And it leaves the skin perfectly smooth.
And how would you know?
Imac with new fragrance sensation. And now a new way to remove hair. Keeping your legs smooth day after day. New Imac Silk Creme Hair Removal. Imac. Mission impeccable.
Auckland, the new way to buy and sell.
Do something, Princess!
But I hate them!
Not more than me, I hate them more than you, I do. Be careful, don't hurt its legs.
Throw it out the window!
Well done.
The white stuff, are you made of it?
Energizer, a more intelligent use of energy.
Some blood on the dashboard and the footwell, we can see that's a big push backwards into the driver.
Pedestrian is fatal. Can I have a doctor to the scene and an undertaker, please?
Two sets of skid marks at a slight angle towards the off side of the road, denting to the
ignition. Lost on motorcycle with fatal injuries.
And is injuries will help us as to whether it may have been his shoulder or his head which caused the damage to the windscreen.
When your hair looks good, you feel good. But because over time, hair can become dry and brittle, Organics invents a rejuvenating shampoo. New Organics Vital. Boosts hair with vitamin E and amino acids lost over time, reducing the aging effect by up to 40%. Organics Vital. Now your hair can look as young as you feel. I believe in miracles.
Pumpkin, Pulp Fiction.
Yeah, Tim Roth. Bit psycho. You should see him in the hit. Harvey Keitel.
Winston. The Wolf.
Yeah, plays a pig in Clockers.
Bruce Willis. Butch.
Big Ego.
Played the movie mogul in Four Rooms.
See? Big Ego.
Travolta.
How you doing?
Gets Rich and Gets Shorty.
Nice.
Uma Thurman.
Very nice.
Yeah, plays one of the beautiful girls.
That's obvious.
Says it all.
Tarantino changed the face of cinema and the careers of everyone who worked with him. In tribute, Film 4 presents The Tarantino Connection, a season that includes his masterpiece, Pulp Fiction, and a selection of the cast's best performances from their other films. To add Film 4 to your existing package for only $5.99 a month, call free on 0800 44 1234 or visit our website at www.film4.com. Great films you know, great films you don't. Film 4.
I wanted things to be nice, white and bright.
10 years ago, Leo Regan documented the life of a skinhead gang for a book.
Them sort of comradeship and that bond, I will never have again.
Now in their 30s, he wanted to find out what happened to them.
You let people get close to you, next thing you know, they're knocking you down.
Their views on friendship.
If you can actually turn around and say you can love a man without saying I'm a sexual art.
On violence.
Are you afraid of him?
Yeah.
On belief.
I believe I'm the same kind of racist as your average Englishman on the street, if you want.
Nothing's ever straight cut, is it?
True Stories, 100% white. Next Monday at 10 on 4.
Now on 4, women who love killers talk openly about the prisoners who are the objects of their desires. The programme contains descriptions of brutal murders and scene of crime photographs, which you may find disturbing.